But I'm getting thinner.
We can see his bones.
Patrick Deuel, once the world's heaviest man, is making a six-hour journey to the hospital to see how much weight he has lost. This is the first time in 7 years he's been fit enough to make a long-distance journey.
I'm sweating like a horse. Look out the front window and see what's going on.